I was just using little scale fragments there. I used two octaves earlier.